I want to talk about your husband. Did you see what I wrote? Okay. Maybe some of you saw that. I will explain. And hello, everyone. I welcome you to the Gospel with Ishmael. You know, some things, they are just as simple as, yes, we can just deny. We can just say, nah, not me. The fact that you are denying something, it does not nullify or remove its existence. You got what I'm saying? It is not a matter of you believe on this thing that is there and then it will disappear. If it is there, it is there. Let me tell you that it is the same thing that if you don't deal with it as it is, it will keep haunting you. It will keep bothering you. And now I want to talk about a spiritual husband. Those things, or even spiritual wives, they will fight your marital life. Even when you are married, they will cause fights. Until you cast them out, you acknowledge I have a spiritual spouse. Because yes, it is there. They have married me by force. They have registered it and now they are gaining access. How? I don't know. It's like when a thief comes and now knows even your key. They have even made their own key and they can enter. You see, things stolen. You see, now you just have to accept, okay, there's a thief that has access, though I didn't give them. Now, how do I get rid of this thief? In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray, any spiritual spouse, any spiritual husband that you've been given, I disconnect you. I cause you to divorce in the name of Jesus Christ. Every spiritual spouse of your life, I separate you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details are on the comment section below. See you next time.